Cute Pet Gazettes, how cute is your pet? Here at the New York City Pet Show.
What's your name, sir?
Anthony Rubio.
And look at this pooch right here. Who is this?
This is Bandit Rubio, New York's Barking Beauty a few weeks ago.
Barking Beauty. I love this. In honor of the pooch and the sunglasses, I'm going to put on my New York City sunglasses, everybody. This is the kind of sunglasses you wear in New York City, just in case. Now look at this pooch right here, huh? This is one adorable little creature right here. My goodness, where did you get all that fancy outfit there?
I make it for him. I design all his clothing, yeah.
You design all the clothes?
I like your glasses.
Do you like these? These are my Texas Hold'em glasses, everybody. Now this hides my poker face right here, and they just, but somehow, for some reason, I'm giving something away.
Something,
I'm giving some kind of tell away, and it's just not working right, is it?
Yeah, absolutely. You're giving something away for sure.
Now this is a superstar right here.
This is New York's Barking Beauty. He just won 2 weeks ago.
Wow. You are absolutely adorable. And
Thank you.
Is one sharp. Now, please tell me you're selling these outfits, right?
I'm going to be designing for next year. I'm putting out a whole line.
Now,
absolutely.
Now, tell me, I mean, do you have like a website thinking already?
You can look it up at Bandit Rubio at Facebook. You'll see a lot of his costumes and his albums there.
Okay.
So you'll see a lot of the designs and his competition wins.
This is really sharp stuff. I'm telling you, if you want to.
He's a doppelganger. So he's been Elvis, he's been Michael Jackson. He's been Phantom of the Opera. So go to Facebook and check out Bandit Rubio at Facebook.com.
Fantastic. You want to pick up these little outfits right here. That is adorable. Thank you so much, sir.
You're welcome.
You're welcome. Wonderful. Thank you.
Thank you.